Buy elixir. TP bot, TP bot, and spamping nashor. TP bot and spamping nashor. Spamping nashor, spamping nashor. Assistance, assistance, assistance. Yeah, push fast, eat yourself, and go hard. Yeah, good, good. You win this, you win this, you win this. Okay, you have RW soon. Don't forget. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. You still win this. Just back off, back off, back off, back off. Good RW.
Ah.
Oh, so close, so close. If you use the RW in the beginning, it's going to be so much better. Look at the Nashor. Do they actually do it? Nice, they do it. Let's see if we get it. If we get it, it's obviously worth. So this is basically a Challenger play. Hey guys, for those who don't know, my name is Bizyze and I'm a Challenger League of Legends coach. I have over 2,000 of hours on individual coaching and I have plenty of students that climb from bronze or silver all the way up to diamond. Remember that the content that you are watching right now is a personalized, high-quality coaching session that you can only get from me. If you want to get better and climb in League of Legends, feel free to add me on Discord and book your own private coaching session. What are you waiting for? The link is in the description. What to do? Same thing. You don't need to talk. You don't need to speak back to me. We're going to play a clean game here. We're going to talk a lot about wave management, roaming, macro, laning phase, a little bit from everything, really.
Sounds good.
Perfect, Axel. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Nice. Ready. Let's go. Beautiful. So we can just go for the ring first, level one. Let's go to settings and let's actually lower the HUD a little bit. The interface and then we go HUD. Yes, the HUD scale. Yes, the reason why you want to do that, as low as possible. You can put it, output it at 20, but make sure you're not uncomfortable, by the way. I want you to be comfortable. Yes, good. The reason why you do that is because if you get ganked from that angle, I mean, you're not going to see the jungle, which is really bad. So be careful with those things. You see? It's the instant mistake here.
Yeah.
Exactly. Be very careful with that.
Never thought about, actually.
Yes, no problem. That's why I'm here. Good. In terms of the leash, if you're starting with you, you just want to go for 3 fast auto attacks and then Q. Make sure you do not stay too much on the leash. If it just works in Pat's top lane, I mean, it's even better because he's going to play around you.
Yeah.
Okay. Right now, let's go on top lane. Let's go into the first brush. Yes. Good. If Mundo is there, you just... Okay, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. You go into the third brush then. Change of plan. He's most likely going to be fine, in my opinion. Liwanatu. Yes, okay, beautiful. We stay here and we chill. We don't want to do anything crazy. Mundo is right there. He loses a little bit of tempo. If he's going to be crazy and... Okay. Decent, decent. We're not going to push here. Mundo is still bot lane. If you push, you give him free farm. You want to just let the wave hit each other. You don't hit the wave at all. You don't hit the minions. You don't really do anything. You just stay into the brush.
Okay, so I'm not even last hitting now.
You're not last hitting.
Okay.
Right now, you're just not hitting at all. Good. Mundo just passed towards mid lane. Try to go down angle and try to cut him off. You want to go towards the river angle. Exactly. So right now, last hit, and if you need Q, you can use it. Exactly. Try to punish him. Don't let him go on this way. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. He has Q. Be careful. Good. Good. Very good. Go into the brush right now. We need to play the brush. Nice try. Good, start pushing and poke with Q. Good, 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 beautiful, beautiful. Good, play the brush so you can reset the aggro. We walk up on him and we just W here. Yeah, walk up, level 2 advantage. Exactly, we should go for E here since you're going to auto-attack him with the E. Like you E yourself, then you walk up and you auto.
Yep.
Okay, right now you just punish, you don't want to crush this. Hecarim is bot lane, so it's okay. Stay into the brush and only last hit and punish. Beautiful, beautiful. Doing a great job so far. Okay. You should have gone Q here, level 3.
Oh,
because you're not going to do it exactly. Okay. Cannon and with Mantra Q. Good. Mantra Q, Mantra Q, Mantra Q. Don't let him breathe. Good. Punish him, punish him, punish him. Hecarim is bot lane. Punish him. Don't be scared. Good, good, good. Don't let him breathe. Good. Good. He's going to pay for it. Beautiful, beautiful. Don't let him get his stack with the health. Yeah, you should have queued there.
Yep.
Exactly, exactly, exactly. Okay, this is too much. Let's ward the tri-bush. This is too much right now. Yeah, Q, beautiful. Tri-bush ward and you play aggressively. Really, really aggressive. Good. You walk up on the left and you just punish him really hard. Shield yourself, go hard. Shield yourself, go hard. Don't let him breathe. Exactly. Beautiful. Okay, don't hit the wave at all. The wave is coming into you. Punish him, punish him, punish him, punish him. Good. Good. Wave is coming into you. It's okay. Wave is coming into you. Only last hit, and if he walks up, you walk up on him. Tank one tower shot and stop him. Yeah, walk up, walk up, walk up, walk up. Nice try. That's good. Yes, yes. Good, good. Kindred goes in the jungle. Wait the wave to come into you and poke him. You don't want to Q here because you're going to hit the minions.
Yep.
Hecarim bot lane. This is so good. This is so good. This is so good. Wave is coming into you. This is so good. Don't hit him at all. Game is over for him. Wave is coming into you. You don't need to hit him. Only last hit and play safe. The wave is pushing towards you. Ping Kindred, ping top lane. This is an amazing spot to gank if he's good. So you ping on yourself on top lane, assistance, and ping on his head assistance. Yes, 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 yes. Like this, yes, yes, yes. Don't make it obvious, don't make it obvious. Play normally, because Mundo is going to know it. Okay, W, and then you go fast. Try to not hit the minions here. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. It's okay. Enough, enough, enough. Time the wave a little bit. Okay, stop him, stop him, stop him. Waka, 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 waka. Yourself. See? Ah. Okay, it's fine. Back off, back off. He's going to TP. No problem. Wave is coming into you. Okay. You need to kill 3 minions more here. Good. Try to put your point in Q first and then use Q. Because you're going to get more damage. If he doesn't use his TP, he's so stupid. The wave is so good right here. Kill 2 casters. The wave is too big. Exactly. Good. Kill 1 more caster. E yourself. But you want to maintain the freeze here. Good. Good. Go into the tower and just farm. It's going to slow push into him. Try to R W here. You want to get some health. You want to recall on 1300 gold, remember?
Okay, yeah.
Good. If he's pushing you, that's all good. Nice. Get some sustain. Beautiful. 1.3k gold, we recall NTP. Right now we just focus on farming. We don't want to punish him.
Okay.
We get this and get ready to recall. Nice. So we get this, those waves, and then we just recall immediately. Don't punish him at all, only last hit the minions. Exactly. Good, good. Beautiful, recall, 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 really fast. Don't waste any time. Good. Let's see the wave. Is this cannon wave? Okay, it's not cannon wave. Buy fast, buy a potion as well, and then go top. Yeah. Potion and go top. Look top lane. Do we need to TP? Is he pushing? Okay. No, we don't need to TP. No need to TP. He's not pushing actively. Use your shield on the cooldown and just keep looking top lane. Press tab. What items does he have? Okay, he's pretty weak. He's pretty weak. He's super strong. Because right now you conserve your TP. The rule is you only TP if you're about to lose a cannon wave or more than 6 minions.
Okay.
That's the rule. You woke up and you go on him hard. He doesn't, yeah, go hard, go hard, go hard, go hard, go hard. Yeah, go hard, go hard, go hard. Good, good, good. Go hard, go hard, go hard. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, only last hit and punish him. Don't want to let him breathe. Good, 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 good. Yeah, woke up, woke up, woke up, woke up. Beautiful, woke up on him, woke up on him. He's trying to recall. You win this hardcore. E in case, you just RW and you win. Beautiful. Keep the wave here and punish him. If he wants the cannon, he's going to pay for it. But be careful because the minions are going to go on you. Potion and we woke up with Mantra Q. Good, 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 good. Nice. And then back off and then back off. Don't overextend, don't overextend. Yeah, back off, back off, back off, back off. You're fine. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Slow push here. Punish him if he wants to hit the minions. Yeah, punish him, punish him, punish him. Good, 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 good. Slowly. Try to hit the Q on the minions and him at the same time. Like that, yes, like that. You need to look for those more. You need to look for those more.
Yep.
Good. W, and we go on him. Try to RW first.
Good. Yeah.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It's fine. You get the scorch, it's fine. Don't push, he's going to push for yourself. You want to look to RW because you need some sustain.
Sure.
Good. Back off, back off, back off. Back off, you're safe here. Okay. Just focus on farming and poking with Q. Wave is coming into you, you're very, very safe. Good, walk up the RW, RW again. It's good, it's good, it's good, it's good. Beautiful, he's dead. Good. Nice, Sue. Flash on him. One more, one more. Beautiful. Push the wave, stay into the brush, stay into the brush. Jungle is coming. Yeah, very close to the brush. Push the wave as fast as possible. Okay, Hecarim is bot lane, you need to push one more here. So you see what we're doing? If Hecarim comes, you want to stay close to the brush so you can kite him better.
Yeah, yeah.
Very, very important. Okay, good. Push fast. Use Mantra Q, he's going to TP very soon. Yes, good. Go into the second brush and then recall. Good. Keep watching him. If he's stopping you, then you just back off.
Okay.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, right here, wrong buy, you want to buy boots. Okay. You want to buy boots. Boots are more important. Tire 2 boots, tire 2 boots. Let's go cooldown reduction, actually. Let's go cooldown reduction. Yeah, it's so, so OP on Karma in this meta, because you go Cosmic Drive as well. Super, super OP. Look at top lane, do we need TP? Okay, TP bot, TP bot, TP bot, TP bot. Yeah, good. Ping on my way as fast as possible. Good, good. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. We got this, RW. Good. You got this, you got this, you got this. Good. Good. Push the wave, push the wave, push the wave. Yeah, take the minis. You're the carry. Take the minis, push more. It's okay, it's okay. Don't chase, too much, too much, too much. Just push the wave. It's okay, you don't care. Okay, push this and look at the kill. Okay, take this pushed in and then back off. You wanna look at the kill here? Exactly. Just back off, back off, back off, back off, back off. Or RW and you back off. E yourself and run away. You should be very safe here. Yeah. Good. Recall. So right now, even if you have lost a lot of waves on top lane, it's worth it's just Mundo. Like, this TP was so good because you saved them on both lanes. So that was a good opening.
Yeah.
You can't rebuy anything. Let's not delay the power spike, because right now you're going to delay your power spike a lot. E on yourself and go fast. So remember that... Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, go
on. Yeah. That is something I usually do, like, if I go versus Mundo and, like, champ that sustains a lot, I often delay my...
Ludens, that's not good. Because he's going to be useless, but you're going to be useless as well.
Ah, okay.
Exactly, because, like, you can prank him like this very easy, right? You see? Like, you don't need anything. You got this, you got this, you got this. Good, good. You got this, you win this, you win this, you win this. Nice try. You win this, win this, win this. W and RQ. Okay. Nice, Sue. He's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Good. Go top, go top, go top, go top fast. Don't get the ward, don't get the ward. He's going to lose the top wave. Right now, there is no artist to get the ward. You can make him lose plates. So RQ, exactly. Stay on the left angle. Get ready to disengage because of the Hecarim. Exactly. You want to get this plate fast. 30 seconds Mundo, so you have time. Hit it one time and then run away. Only one time and run away. Good, and run away with 3. Beautiful, beautiful. You see? He can't do shit. If you play the game correctly, he can't do anything. Recalling, and then you just go for blasting one very, very fast. Good, good, good. Everything is an urgency. We forgot about the blue trinket, but it's fine.
Okay.
Good, press tab. How is the CS advantage on top lane? What are his items? Okay, so you're 10 CS up, 2 levels up. That's good. Carries in the enemy team, Kayle is 5-4. We need to really end the game as fast as possible because the guy is going to be ultra strong. But it's fine, that's our job. Right now your goal is to slow push into fast push so you can get plates. You want to bully him and you want to get plates here. You want to get the tower as fast as possible. So RW and just go fast. Good, 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 that's fine, that's fine. Good. Good. Nice. So you also want to get his passive. So if his passive is on the ground, try to walk there. Don't let him get it. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Stay on the left and keep pushing. Stay on the left. Hecarim is bot lane, you wanna punish hard. RW, RQ, RQ, RQ. Exactly. Good, good. Keep queuing him, don't let him breathe. Good, keep walking up. Don't let him breathe, exactly, exactly, exactly. Good, 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 good. Walk up, push the wave fast. Queue really, really fast. Exactly, exactly, exactly. Yeah, only move in, don't back off. Hecarim is bot lane. There is nothing to be afraid of. Good, 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 good. Good, good. Mantra Q and you chunk him.
Oh, yeah, Mantra.
No problem, no problem. Good, good. Kill him, don't let him breathe. Just Q. Good. Take that. Beautiful. That's how you do it.
Oh,
no problem,
you can take
no problem,
it.
No problem.
That was.
Q the minions and Q him at the same time. Beautiful. Good. Walk up to him. Okay, that's fine. If he doesn't recall, he's fucked. Yeah, if he doesn't recall, he's fucked. Yeah, walk up. He's recalling. Yeah. Eat yourself and go hard. Good. He's dead. Oh, back off. I missed it. Yeah, walk up again. Hecarim is recalling. Yeah, walk up again. Stop him and back off. Yes, back off. It's okay. So we forced it a little bit here. So what you should do is that you should act like you want to go and like literally hit him to stop him, but you should back off instantly. Like you should really go to hit him. You want to act like you want to stop him because he's going to panic. Because you see that he panicked?
Yeah.
Because if you see that the karma is walking up to you, you're going to be like, what the fuck, this guy is stopping me again? I just need to back off. So when you're walking up, get ready to disengage instantly.
Okay.
Good. Let's go for Cosmic here. Because you have a tank, you have Leona, so no need to go for the tank build. So when you win the laning phase, just going for the AP build is really poggers. Okay, look at top lane, do we have an opening for the TP? Okay, no need to. He's going to recall and we get the tower anyways. He's on cooldown and we go top fast. Your goal is to stop his recall. If you stop his recall, you're going to get the tower on top. Good. Walk up. Push fast. He's recalling. We're going to fast force his TP. Use the Q on the back minions. Good. Be very fast. No problem. Okay, let's go ward the Tribush. We don't want to be too crazy. Good. Avoid using the Mantra Q on the wave like this, because right now he's going to come and you have no pressure. Good Q. Ping Kindred, ping top lane. You got this with W. Yeah, Flash here. You got this. Okay, you should be a lot more patient with your flash here, because you panicked really, really hard. Like, you should flash when you're low HP and when it's the high chance that you're going to die. Here, we panicked. It's fine. You got this. It's okay. Ping on my way. Okay, push the wave dive. Push the wave and ping on my way. Play for Mantra Qs, not Mantra E. Yeah, be careful. Don't die with them. Play for Mantra Q. Beautiful, let them die. If they int, they int. Okay. It's okay, if they int, they int. We don't want to die with them. Take the tower and recall immediately. Good. Beautiful, back off. Good, do not feel forced to follow if it's int play.
Okay.
Good, recall. Nice, so. You want to stay here. Yeah, you want to stay, good. Nice, so. Just punish him. He has no magic resist. Very small amount of magic resist. Good. Push the wave and walk up. No clicks back. Good. Walk up. Massively. Good. Push the wave at the same time. Get ready to disengage because he's going to go on you. Beautiful. Good. So you don't need to hit him to stop him. You just need to chase him. He's going to stop himself anyways. Okay, recall. Too much. 1.7k gold. Good. We get Fiendish Codex and we can also go for for the HP plus Amplify.
Yep.
Good. Get it fast, HP, Amplify, and then you go Bullet Trinket. Like this, it's better because HP, if you get more... Okay, go mid. You want to pet to mid. Let's see if Mundo is smart. Is he pushing one more wave? He's not smart. Good. So look top lane. Look at the top lane wave. Okay, this is slow pushing into them. So you go mid lane. You go mid lane and you stay with your team. Press tab, who is your carry right now? Jhin 6-3, you need to stay with that guy. Jhin is the most important guy. Good. Try to take his minions right here, because you are the carry. Remember that we play Karma AP. Good. Play behind of the Jhin, be careful with your positioning. Play for Mantra Q and play behind of the Jhin. Perfect positioning. This is how you do it. Get ready to disengage. Good. Jhin. Ice on Jhin. Good. Play for Mantra Q. We got this hard. We win this hard. It's okay. We win this hard. It's okay. Keep going. Ping on my wave. Keep going. Good. Good. Beautiful. This is a rotation. Good. Keep pushing and look at top lane. Can we TP and save the tower? No, the tower is useless. No. We don't TP. We push mid. That tower is going to fall anyways. You don't need to take it. Okay, play for Sylas. Get ready to disengage. Okay, no problem. Good, stay here. And if Mundo keeps pushing, you recall. Okay, he doesn't push, we just keep going. Play behind of the Jhin, same plan. We need to play for him. Good. Goody. Good. Play slow. Play for Mantra E. Okay, disengage too much. Just ping them and back off. Just kite them. You wanna stay with Jhin, play around them. Okay, back off. This is in play. If he dies, don't wanna stay with him. So try to kite them back off. Yes, good. Don't die with them. Just back off. Enemy team is going to go on Usher soon. Good. Because you pinged, he actually backed off immediately and he didn't int there. Good. Recall and we get items. How much gold do we need for that? You can stay. Wolves. Oh, look here. It's even better. Yeah, I need to stay for one more. I need to stay for one more. Yes. Go for the Raptors, RQ, and then you just recall. Good. We got the bounty as well, that's fine. Yeah, they got it, it's fine, okay. Take this, and then go recall. Good, so our plan is to play with Jhin, but right now we're going to need to push side lanes before we actually rotate. So you take Cosmic Drive, and you go towards mid lane as fast as possible. Good. Okay, let's go bot lane, because Kayle just pushed wave. Look for TP, look at your team. Okay, no. Jhin is not there, your carry is not there, you don't want to TP. Go bot, push the wave, rotate mid. Good, it's fine. It's okay. Push the wave, and then keep looking to the Jhin. You want to TP for him, but not right now.
Okay.
Good. Ping the Nashor, assist. Okay, never mind. Push bot. He's dead? No problem. It's too late. There is no way you're going to do that. Just push bot fast and try to make them come here. They're going to go Nashor if they're smart. So you want to take everything here. Okay. Good. Going to the brush. They play Fog of War. Okay. Wait Hecarim to show because he could be here. Ward the Pixel Brush with the blue trinket. The Pixel Brush. The middle brush from the river.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, okay, woke up. You see Hecarim, you want to woke up and push the wave. Good. Good, RQ and back off. This is very greedy. You get a bit behind your dead. Good. Ping Nashor, assistance, and push bot. Stay into the brush bot. Yes, stay there. Good. You see, so you want to ping the Nashor. If enemy team is stupid, they're going to go for you. Push bot fast. Show yourself with Mantra Q. Beautiful. Take this and back off again. Ping Nashor as you're doing this. Yes, ping Nashor. Press tab, does Kayle have TP? No, she doesn't. If she comes here, it's so free. Good. You see, you force Kayle to stay here. Keep walking up and look at your team. Okay, TP. Yeah, nice. On my way. Play for Mantra Q. It's okay. Jhin. Good. Push mid and the game. Ping assistance, because they are going to be low elo players. Good. You see, Kayle wasn't here. This is all about you. Like, this is what I did. Kayle had no idea how to play this. She has no TP, she can't be in the fight. Because you pushed bot lane, you forced her to be there. This is end the game. Good. End the game. Be precise. Let's not try for damage. Good. End the game. Hecarim ulti. Yeah, we just end. Stay with Jhin and end the game. Okay, too much. Back off. Try to kill this guy. Right here, you're just dead anyway, so you should just use everything on the pike.
Okay.
Okay, good. So let's see what we need. So Zhonya's is not really an item that you need because you're never going to get targeted in teamfights and your job is to play with Jhin behind him. So you can just go AP. You can go for Void stuff or you can go for Rabadons. But let's see, let's press tab and see what's in their team. Yes, let's go for Void stuff. It's better to go for Void stuff. We need to get Jewel. Yeah. Good. So, press tab. What is the next objective? Let's see. Okay, good. Third Drake. It's going to be an Infernal, so we need it. Jhin is very, very, very strong. We just want to play with the Jhin. Okay, go mid lane, go fast. Use your E on cooldown. Good, good. Move your camera there, move your camera there. Is Jhin going to take the wave? Good, nice. Ping on Moe and go hard. Exactly, exactly, exactly. Play with him for Mantra Q, Mantra Q, Mantra Q. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, woke up, woke up, woke up, woke up. Blue trinket for vision, blue trinket for vision. Like here, you should have just woke up. Okay, W. Good. Push the wave, push the wave, push the wave. Good. E on yourself, Chase. We got this, we got this. He's dead. He's dead with W. Here we should have just the RW.
Okay.
Good. Slowly, we got this, we got this with E. Okay. Slowly, we got this, we got this. Woke up, woke up, woke up. We win this hard, we win this hard, we win this hard. Good. You got this, you got this. Caitlyn Mantra Q. Okay, too much, too much, too much. Get ready to flash the Pyke ulti. Okay, we're going to go bot, we're going to go bot, we're going to go bot. Okay, you got this, you got this. Okay, very, very close, very, very close. So here you should have just RW a lot more. Like, he can even team fight. Like, if he goes on you, RW is a better source of escape than RE.
Yep.
And then in addition of that, right here, with the, when Pyke goes on you, you can also RW very, very fast.
That is something I use way less.
Yes, I can see. I can see.
Yeah. I feel like I use it a bit more in lane, but like late game, I never use it.
You forget to use it. Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
Okay, right now you have TP in 30 seconds, so you just want to path towards mid lane and you want to play from there.
Okay.
You really want to stay with your carries. So if you go bot lane and they fight, it's going to be GG. Ping Nashor and try to make them go for Nashor. We need to do something right now. Kayle is scaling. If they don't follow, no problem. You yourself and you go with them. Good, good, good. Go Nashor with them. You one-shot it completely. Good. Ice on Jhin. Okay. Good. For RQ, RQ, RQ. Okay, you win this. Jhin, Jhin. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. You win this. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Slowly, with Jhin, with Jhin, with Jhin. We win this, we win this, we win this. Slowly, for Mantra Q. Okay, blue drink for him. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Jhin with Jhin, don't be greedy. Okay, so you never want to shield him for movement speed, you want to shield him for damage. For protection. Good. Heavy, heavy. Nice. Ping Nashor, assistance, assistance. Good, 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 good. If he doesn't listen, then you go top. You go top, you go top, you go top, you go top. You have TP, so we can very easy go top. You yourself and you go top. Right now, you have enough time to actually do this play. You yourself and go fast. Good. You take this, you recall, and you go bot. You need to be fast. Yeah, back off, back off, back off, back off. Too much. Good, recall and get ready to RW. Yes, good. Back off, back off, back off, back off. He's going to stop you. Okay, good, 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 good. Buy Elixir and just go bot lane. Okay, buy Elixir. TP bot and spamping Nashor. TP bot and spamping Nashor. Spamping Nashor, spamping Nashor. Assistance, assistance, assistance. Yeah, push fast, eat yourself and go hard. Yeah, good, good. You win this, you win this, you win this. Okay. You have RW soon, don't forget. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. You still win this. Just back off, back off, back off, back off. Good, RW. Oh, so close, so close. If you use the RW in the beginning, it's going to be so much better. Look at the Nashor. Do they actually do it? Nice, they do it. Let's see if we get it. If we get it, it's obviously worth. So this is basically a Challenger play. You see that you're actually absorbing everything. With one TP, you can just carry the game. We needed this. We needed this because Kayle is outskilling you. Like, you just simply can't wait. We need to do something.
Yep.
Good. Good. And the reason why you get Elixir is because that could have been the last team fight of the game. The team fight that just completely decides who takes the Nashor, and that's why you took the Elixir.
Do I sell for
Yes,
blasting?
yes. Let's sell the pink. Let's sell the pink. That thing gives you AP and health, so you don't want to sell it. Yes, it's so much better. E yourself and go fast mid. Good. Keep watching them. Good, 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 good. Okay, remember, we need to stay with Jhin. We play for Mantra Qs before the fight for poke, and we play with Jhin. Okay, this is good for Mantra Qs. With Jhin, with Jhin, with Jhin, with Jhin. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. For Mantra Qs. Good. Good. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Good, push the wave, push the wave, push the wave, push the wave, push the wave. Good play, good play. You should use the Mantra Q on AoE in teamfights. Use the
Okay.
Mantra E a little bit too much here. Yeah, woke up, we can end the game. This is endable. Ice on Jhin, they could actually go on the wave. You push and you get ready to Mantra RQ. This is good, this is good. Tank everything. Stay with Jhin, be the bodyguard of the Jhin. Slowly, stay on the left, stay on the left, stay on the left, stay on the left. Just keep running on the left, exactly. And kite it. Yes, yes. Exactly. Just kite it. They can't do anything. Good. Good. This is a game. You played find the macro. So this is how you do it. This is
Yep.
how high level player will do it.